Conservation Corps, Minnesota and Iowa joined forces with Superior National Forest to launch Faces of Tomorrow, an initiative to prepare diverse young adults for natural resource careers where women and people of color are underrepresented. Faces of Tomorrow continues the legacy of the CCC in providing jobs for young people who face high unemployment rates and barriers to success.
This program offered me the opportunity to work in a leadership position that would challenge myself and others to experience something new and achieve future goals.
We broadened our recruitment efforts and made it easier for all to participate by providing members with housing, food, and transportation. Members were trained by Forest Service staff in wildland firefighting, botany, improving recreational access, fisheries, and managing wildlife and timber. They earned certificates in boat and ATV operation, Red Cross CPR and first aid, and wildfire suppression. Forest Service recruitment specialists showed members how to apply and interview for federal jobs.
For the past few years, I've worked as a field instructor, showing the crews different field skills like timber cruising. I also worked with them on some pile burning as well. I really got to know them and get to show them my love and passion for natural resources.
Not only is Superior National Forest and the Corps training and engaging underrepresented populations in the natural resource field, they are restoring forest lands in northeast Minnesota.
This program has impacted my life by providing networking opportunities that paired me with future employers and by motivating me to receive a higher education in outdoor leadership.
Faces of Tomorrow has already launched several AmeriCorps graduates into U.S. Forest Service positions. Two are wildland firefighters with the Superior National Forest, and two are forestry technicians with the Chippewa and Green Mountain National Forests. A more diverse natural resource workforce will better match the increasingly diverse communities who use and care for our natural resources. Conservation Corps Minnesota and Iowa is proud of Faces of Tomorrow and honored to accept a Project of the Year award.